What's up, gentlemen? So one of the hardest things that I've ever had to do was give up on a dream that I had from the age of 12 years old. But it came because I had to realize and finally be honest that, you know, no matter how hard I work, no matter how hard I want something, it just wasn't gonna happen. When I closed my fitness center and filed bankruptcy, it was the lowest point in my life. But because I was willing to finally give up on something that I thought I wanted and needed from the age of 12 years old, that truly was the point at which everything in my life actually got better. Today, guys, I want to go over 7 things that each and every one of you need to give up before it's too late. The first thing that you need to stop doing and give up immediately is playing it fucking safe. Being comfortable and complacent, gentlemen, this is a death sentence for motivation and achieving greatness. If you ever want to do anything amazing, you've got to be willing to step outside of that comfort zone and do something that scares you a little bit. They say that if your dreams don't scare you, you're not dreaming big enough. If you are comfortable, if you're complacent, if you're playing it safe, you're never going to achieve the greatness that you are destined to achieve. But Alpha, what if I fail? What if you fail? What if you fail? Good for you. That's the next step, gentlemen. And the second thing you need to give up doing, and that is being scared to fail. If I'm being honest, failure is one of the most liberating things that you can experience because you spend so much time and energy worried about worst case scenarios. When worst case scenario actually happens, you've got nowhere to go but up. We all are gonna have failures in our life, or at least we should. If we don't, that means that you've been playing it safe. Gentlemen, you've gotta be willing to fail. You've gotta step outside of that box. You've gotta go after what you want. And if it doesn't scare you, it's not big enough. Which brings us to the third thing you need to quit doing, and that is living a life that does not fulfill you. The question that each and every one of you needs to ask yourself is, what does fulfillment look like to me? Not to your weird Uncle Barry, not to your dad, not to your girlfriend, not to your mom, not to your dad. You. What is going to fulfill you, your soul, your spirit, your life with happiness? And if you are living a life that does not offer you this fulfillment, gentlemen, guess what? You are wasting time. Life is too short to be in a career, a job, a relationship that does not offer you personal satisfaction or fulfillment. It's about identifying what is going to fulfill you and then figure out a way in order to do it and then pivot, gentlemen. It is all about the pivot in terms of your personal fulfillment direction. Guys, there's a class that I took overall in today's video sponsored by my girl Emma Gannon that will change your life. It's called Finding Fulfillment, Using Pivots to Power Your Creative Career. So I don't use the phrase life-changing lightly, but this class literally will change your life. And it honestly made me think about some of the things that I was doing that I wasn't actually getting the fulfillment that I needed out of them. Guys, it's all about the pivot. This class is gonna help you identify your why, talk about your non-negotiables, help you identify that next journey, that pivot that is so incredibly powerful and critical that you take. It's also gonna give you advice on how to take that next move, guys. And the other thing that I loved about this class specifically, there were 3 entrepreneurs that she actually interviews that told their stories. And honestly, a lot of times it's getting inspiration and finding things in what other people are doing that are truly going to make a big impact on your life. Guys, bottom line, Skillshare is an incredible resource. And right now, gentlemen, for the first 1,000 of you who hit that special link down below, it's free. You're gonna get a 1-month free trial to premium Skillshare for you to go take Emma's course, but you can take any course that Skillshare offers, and they literally have thousands of inspiring classes that are designed specifically to help deepen your knowledge in existing areas and explore and expand your knowledge base in others, or just scratch your creative itch. And the thing that sets Skillshare apart from everybody else is that their instructors, the people actually teaching the courses, are people that are living, breathing, doing it, learning it, immersed in what they're talking about. It's literally like never ending the amount of incredible classes that Skillshare offers. And the cool thing, guys, is that they've got classes for everybody. Whether or not you're super creative, you want to learn about fine arts or UX design, web development, photography, creative writing, or you're an entrepreneur, they've got classes in marketing, productivity, freelance, entrepreneurship. Gentlemen, the list goes on and on and on. If you can't tell, I'm like a huge Skillshare fanboy. I literally have taken hundreds of classes. And the cool thing is that they're designed designed to fit like any schedule. Most classes are about an hour long. And the Skillshare classes are a combination of lessons, not to mention like class projects. And they're in like little digestible, like bite-sized pieces. So like I said, it really fits like any schedule. You can start, you can stop anytime and pick up where you left off. For the first 1,000 of you who hit that special link down below, guys, Skillshare is giving you a 1 month free trial of premium Skillshare. Guys, it is an insane deal. It is completely free. Now is the time. Do not miss it, because this class by Emma is literally a life changer. Fourth thing that you need to quit doing is giving attention to a girl that doesn't deserve your attention, your time, your love, your money. Why are you continuing to give attention to people that don't reciprocate? Why are you allowing somebody to take from you without giving anything in return? You deserve to be with somebody that is amazing, that loves you unconditionally. And if you are with somebody or chasing somebody or wanting something from somebody that doesn't know you exist or isn't going to give you what you ultimately need or deserve, you need to give up and quit chasing their spicy ass. So I've mentioned in a few videos that I had this girlfriend that I really was into, right? I dated her for like 5 years and she cheated on me multiple times. And I kept going back. I kept wanting her to love me as much as I loved her. And the truth is, the thing that I needed to do was quit her ass, because she was never going to be the person that I needed her to be for me. I deserved to be with somebody better, that treated me with respect, with dignity, with courtesy, and didn't do things to me that made me feel bad about myself and destroy my self-esteem, because that's what happens. Guys, you've got to be willing to quit the people that aren't worth your time and don't deserve the love that you're about to give somebody who is absolutely amazing and thinks you're incredible. But it takes you taking action and not waiting for things to change, which is actually number five. The fifth thing that you need to quit is waiting for things to be different without you actually making them different. There's a saying that I absolutely hate that says, good things come to those who wait. I am a personal fan of good things happen to those who make shit happen. If you ultimately want to be successful, personally or professionally, you've got to be the one that's going to do the work. Nobody else. Nobody else's responsibility is to make you happy. Number six, you got to quit abusing your body and taking your health for granted. I am sick and tired of seeing you doing self-destructive shit to your body. You are amazing, but you got to stop eating bad. You got to exercise. You got to stop binge drinking and destroying your body. The habits that you develop now are going to be a direct result of how healthy, how sexy, how amazing you are in the future. But if you are taking your health for granted and doing things that are damaging your body, even though you know you're not stupid, you've watched 10,000 of my videos where I'm like, yo, you gotta exercise, yo, you gotta eat right, yo, you better not drink because you're gonna get sloppy fat, you're gonna do stupid things, and you might even sleep with less than spicy senoritas, aka wildebeests. You gotta stop taking your health and your life for granted and do the work. You've gotta be responsible for your health and understand that what you're doing to your body today is going to have an impact in the future. Don't think that right now, just because you're handsome and you're sexy and you got six-pack abs, that everything's aces. Gentlemen, it's about inside. It's about what's happening to your body and what you're going to be like in 5 years, 10 years, 15 years from now. Me, I'm going to be sexy. You, it's your choice. And last but certainly not least, the seventh thing that you need to quit doing is living vicariously through other people on social media. You know, social media has its upside. I get it, right? It kills time, but it also makes us lazy. It tricks us into thinking that we're doing things or being exciting when the truth is you're not doing shit. Gentlemen, you gotta get off your ass. You've gotta start living off of the internet, getting out there, experiencing the world. You've gotta experience other people, other cultures. You've gotta share experiences with other amazing people. This is what forms bonds and connections and deeper relationships. Guys, you are amazing. But like I said in the beginning of the video, the thing that is the easiest thing for us to do is blow smoke up our butt, right? One of the hardest things is to be honest with ourselves. Take a hard look in the mirror and be like, you know what? I need to change. I need to be the change. And I need to quit doing the things I've been doing, or else I'm never gonna get to where I need to get.